First officer's log supplemental. I have no choice but to break the stalemate. If war is the result, then maybe it was inevitable. Maybe the distance between our races is just so vast that nothing else was ever possible.
Phasers are nearly ready, sir.
Stand by to fire, Mr. Worf.
Commander, the Tiberian bioscans have become unreadable. He may be dead, sir.
If we know it, so do the Tamarians. Wrecking old Forge!
Forge here!
I need those phasers. Forge, I need those phasers.
Commander, the Tamarian, the sensor's tracking the entity. It is approaching Captain Picard's position.
I understand your sacrifice, Captain. Unfortunately, if our friend out there has its way, no one will ever know what you tried to do here.
9 meters in closing. Commander, 6 meters.
The Forge to Bridge, you have phasers!
Fire!
Their particle beam emitters are inoperative.
The scattering field is down.
O'Brien, energize!
I've got him, Commander!
Maximum shields!
Aye.
Red alert!
Starboard shield's holding at 52%. Forward shield's gone.
Get us out of here!
That will not be possible, sir. The starboard nacelle has been taking a direct hit. Warp engines are offline.
Take us down, boss. Back us off.
They are matching our maneuver and firing.
Return fire, Mr. Warp. Full phaser.
Firing, sir. Their shields are holding. They are returning fire. Our shields have failed!
Commander, if we take another attack, we will not survive.
Hail the Tamarian ship!
Aye, Captain.
Sinda! His eyes!
Tamark! The river Tamark in winter!
Darmok?
Enchalad at Tanagra.
Sukha! His eyes uncovered!
Darmok Enchalad on the ocean. The beast at Tanagra. Uzani, his army. Shaka, when the walls fell. Arms wide.
Emma, and rest.
Thank you. New friends, Captain? I can't say, number one, but at least they're not new enemies.
Thank you. apparently the heavy wireless connectivity is the same thing as the
busy.